Just before we get underway, ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you to put your mobile phones onto silent? The other thing I want to do is to remind those of you who have not, well, to tell those of you who have not been to a draw before that this is a technical meeting and we provide information for the coaches and referees about what will happen during the weekend and how the whole process is conducted. Because it's a technical meeting, we ask for your attention and we hope that you will give us your full attention because there's some important information that we've got to provide to the coaches and referees. So, thank you very much.
We travel the world following our dreams. We devote ourselves to a sport that teaches us honor and respect. Our mental strength must equal our physicality. We're not defined by our medals. It's our failures that make us. Following our hearts and striving for perfection. In our defining moments, a lifetime of dedication unfolds in a split second. That shape our lives as judokas.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the draw for the Tbilisi Grand Prix 2018. To give the welcome address on behalf of the International Judo Federation, please welcome IJF Education and Coaching Director, Mr. Mohamed Maridja.
Dear President, dear judo friend, ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor for me and International Judo Federation to welcome you to Tbilisi Grand Prix 2018. Our President, Mr. Marius Vizer, would like to convey his best greeting to our organizers, and to all athletes. We hope to have a good competition. Good luck.
Thank you very much, Mr. Maridja. We're delighted to have with us the Deputy Minister of Culture and Sport, Mr. Shalva Gogoladze, and also the Rio 2016 bronze medalist and London Olympic champion, Lasha Shavdatuashvili. To give the welcome address on behalf of the Georgian Judo Federation, please welcome GJF President, Mr. David Kevkishvili.
Thank you. Dear EC members, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great pleasure to welcome you here to Tbilisi Grand Prix 2018. First of all, I want to express my big gratitude to the IGF and his president, Mr. Marius Wiesel, because of give us this opportunity to organize this event here in Tbilisi. Of course, I would like to thank our government because of we have some big support from there. Even now, Deputy Minister is with us and always he is beside us all the time. Special thank I would like to say to the IGF staff because of their great support to us, not only in Georgia, also across the world. And also, of course, our Olympic champion, Lasha, because of he's not just a great judoka, also he's the great person and he's giving great example for the future generation. All of you, I wish you a nice event and all the best. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kevkishvili. And now to conduct the official and technical aspects of the draw, please welcome IGF Head Sport Director, Mr. Vladimir Barta.
Dear Deputy Minister, dear President David, IGF representatives, dear judo family, so welcome again to the judo country, Georgia. And let's start the draw for Grand Prix Tbilisi 2018. We start with the figures, where we have more than 300 athletes from 38 nations. And you see the men and the women numbers on the screen. And those are the numbers in each categories, traditionally 73, 90, the highest one. So we start with the draw of women, 48, and before we will show you the medalist of last year.
On the 48 kilo category, gold medal, Stephanie Koyama, Brazil. Silver medalist was Marina Cherniak of Ukraine, and there were bronze medals for Melanie Clement of France and Maria Pertsiskaya of Russia.
So we have 19 athletes, 48, and in the beginning I ask you as usual to mention if there is some objections from your side. It's usually not this case, so we start the first category under 48.
Under 52 kilo category, gold medal, Amandine Bouchard, France. Silver medalist was Erica Miranda of Brazil. And there were bronze medals for Joana Ramos of Portugal and Daria Skirpnik of Belarus.
There are 13 athletes in category 52. Any comment? We start to draw category under 52 kilo. Under 57.
Under 57 kilo category, gold medal, Irina Zabludina, Russia. Silver medalist was Rafaela Silva of Brazil, and there were bronze medals for Margaret Bergstra of the Netherlands and Natalia Golomidova of Russia.
So we have 19 athletes in category 57. Any comment? We start to draw category under 57. The next one, under 63.
Under 63 kilo category, gold medal, Magdalena Kosakova, Austria. Silver medalist was Edwige Gwend of Italy. And there were bronze medals for Andrea Leschke of Slovenia and Catherine Unterwürzacher of Austria.
17 athletes, category 63. Any comment? So we start to draw category under 63. The next one, under 70.
Under 70 kilo category, gold medal, Maria Portela, Brazil. Silver medalist was Elvis Mar Rodriguez of Venezuela. And there were bronze medals for Gershak Sabina of Hungary and Natasha Ausma of Netherlands.
So we have 20 athletes. Any comment? We can start to draw category under 70 kilo. The next one under 78.
Under 78 kilo category, gold medal, Anastasia Turchin, Ukraine. Silver medalist was Samahawa Kamara of France. And there were bronze medals for Assunta Galeone of Italy and Madeleine Malonga of France.
16 athletes in category 78. Any objection? So we can start category to draw category under 78 kilo. And the last woman over 78.
Over 78 kilo category, gold medal, Marina Slutskaya, Belarus. Silver medalist was Maria Suelen Althaman of Brazil. And there were bronze medals for Svetlana Iromka of the Ukraine and Zigetvari Mesedes of Hungary.
15 women in last category. Any comment? So we will draw the last plus 78 woman category. So thank you. Before we start with men, the computer team, Eli, HH, Andor, thanks a lot for preparing. Eh? Thank you.
Under 60 kilo category, gold medal, Lukum Chukwemiani, Georgia. Silver medalist was Amiran Papianashvili of Georgia. And there were bronze medals for Felipe Pelim of Brazil and Islam Yashuev of Russia.
So 23 and 60 category. Any comment? First checking for men. So we start the first under 60 kilo category to draw. The next one, under 66.
under 66 kilo category, gold medal, Lasha Kyunashvili, Georgia. Silver medalist was Davidosh Tomirkhelek of Mongolia. And there were bronze medals for Yakub Shamilov of Russia and Charles Chabana of Brazil.
So we have 30 athletes in 66. Any comment? So we start to draw category under 66 kilo. Under 73.
Under 73 kilo category, gold medal, Kiosjon Boboyev, Uzbekistan. Silver medalist was Tommy Macias of Sweden. And there were bronze medals for Uali Kurshev of Russia and Jansei Smagolov of Kazakhstan.
The most athletes here, 33. Any comment? So we start to draw a category under 73 kilo.
Under 81 kilo category, gold medal, Victor Penalba, Brazil. Silver medalist was Alan Kubetsov of Russia, and there were bronze medals for Saeed Molai of Iran and Aziz Kalkamanuli of Kazakhstan.
We have 27 athletes, 81. Any objection? It's not this case. So we start to draw category under 81 kilo.
Under 90 kilo category, gold medal, Stanislav Rytinsky, Russia. Silver medalist was Mikhail Igolnikov of Russia. And there were bronze medals for Ushangi Margiani of Georgia and Shaksodbek Sabirov of Uzbekistan.
So 29 athletes in category under 90. Any comment? We can start to draw category under 90 kilo. Minus 100.
Under 100 kilo category, gold medal, Kazbek Zankishiev, Russia. Silver medalist was Martin Pacek of Sweden, and there were bronze medals for Rafael Buzakarini of Brazil and Yevgenis Borodavko of Latvia.
22 athletes. Any comment? so we can start to draw category under 100. And the last category, plus 100.
Plus 100 kilo category, gold medal, Adam Okhorashvili, Georgia. Silver medalists were Stanislav Bondarenko of Ukraine, and there were bronze medals for Levani Matiashvili of Georgia and David Moura of Brazil.
19 athletes, last checking, please. So, we will draw the last plus 100 kilo category. So thank you very much for your attention, and I wish you a good luck. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Barta. And now with information on refereeing matters, please welcome IGF Head Refereeing Director, Mr. Jan Schneiders.
Dear Minister, dear President David, ladies and gentlemen, maybe you expect that you have some news about our rules. We don't have any additional information to you. It's very important this for all of you that you know the rules, but please have respect for our rules. That is very important for our sport. And we are ready to go in a good direction, all of you. I'd like to say thanks to you, and I wish you at this competition here in Tbilisi, good luck. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Schneiders. Now, we have 3 days of competition, and it will be held at the New Sports Palace. Each day will begin at 11 o'clock. On Friday, the opening ceremony will take place at 15:25, 3:25, and the final block on each day begins at 4 o'clock. And if I can remind you to remind your athletes that the medalists must be available for interview after the last awarding ceremony. As far as the weigh-in is concerned, that takes place at the Holiday Inn Hotel. The unofficial weigh-in begins at 19:30 to 20:00, 7:30 to 8:00. The official weigh-in is from 20:00 to 20:30, that's 8:00 to 8:30. With regard to the judogi, white judogi for men, the sponsor's name is SMP Group, and the white judogi for women is Mitsui Sumitomo. And if you bring your judogi to the weigh-in between 7 and 8:30, 19:00 to 20:30, we'll hand them out then. The blue judogi for both men and women is the local sponsor, Zedazeni. Just a reminder to use all of our social media platforms. There's a list of them there. I'm not going to go through all of them. By the way, the draw sheets are being printed and collated for you now, and they'll be handed out immediately once we finish here. There is a cocktail reception being laid on by the Georgian Judo Federation, which I'm sure you'll enjoy, and just remains for me to, on behalf of the International Judo Federation, to wish you and your athletes good luck. Thank you very much.
Time to live its life. So come on, let it go. And don't you? I'll be me. Everything is gone. Leave it to the breeze. At the end.